Hey guys, we're here with another video. I believe this should be the last video, and then there's going to be a bit of a, like, I think 3-day break until I'm able to get back into the swing of recording, which then I can catch up on a lot of things, because I believe there's, like, new Motionless in White coming out, Silent Planet, new Silent Planet's coming out, new Phineas coming out, a lot of fun stuff coming out that I'm not going to be able to do immediate reactions to. Which is upsetting. However, fun fact: we're gonna do Born of Osiris's poster child music video for this video today. Oddly enough, this was when this album came out was actually the album that I wanted to start doing the reactions to on my channel first. So I purposely have not listened to this album for that exact reason, because I wanted it to be like a genuine first reaction to the album, and I just never got around to reacting to it until now. And now I figured this would be a good opportunity to give it a good listen. So, Poster Child by Born of Osiris. Oh, they're so good at just the guitar jamming. Like, they're always so good at that. With the cool guitar that doesn't have the end pieces. I like that switch up. Just keep bringing the guitars to this.
You know everything about the world.
Heck yeah. Oh, it sounds so clean, though. I'm with these guys, just doing an absolute bob right now. Heck yeah. I kind of like the smooth, almost jazz that's going on right now. Great job. That's a good song. I think I've said that about pretty much every song I've listened to. That's a jam though. Because it has a really nice mix of like the heavy stuff, but then like their chorus is very easy to, you know, follow along, sing along to it and stuff, which is the type of stuff I usually enjoy. So, yeah, I mean, yeah. This is like the 8th video I've recorded tonight kind of thing, so I'm a little bit tired, but if you have any recommendations on other songs you'd want me to look up, off of this album or just in general too, just let me know and I'll make it happen. Thanks.